The U.S. soldier has served 7 years for leaking diplomatic and military documents to WikiLeaks.